game, and here back with another Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 campaign video. If you remember last time, we were battling in London. Obviously there was a gas attack, but anyways, it seems we'll be obviously continuing through the story, but since there's what, 3 or 4 teams, who knows who we're gonna be. But anyways, let's find out who we are going to be. Let's find out what's going to happen through the story. And I will speak to you afterwards.
6:22 Greenwich Mean Time. Chemical attacks were triggered across Europe.
I repeat, Downing Street is within the contamination radius. Over.
It's being called the worst terror event in history.
This is GIZ and HQ. My men are dead or dying. I've been exposed.
This is Ramstein. We're under attack.
Roger, we are aware of the gas attack and are sending decon units your way.
Not the gas! We're under attack by Russian ground forces!
Say again, Ramstein. What Russian forces?
The entire Russian army! Request immediate assistance!
Eyewitnesses are now reporting Russian tanks rolling down the Champs-Élysées.
This was no act of terrorism. The attacks were intended to cripple our defenses and pave the way for an invasion. We need to hit them now with everything we've got.
Sir, we've lost contact with the delegation in Hamburg.
Metal 01, this is Overlord Actual. You are being rerouted for Hamburg. We've got a principal level hostage rescue.
Who is it?
The Vice President.
Stay with it! front of you! Hit it now! Frost, get up on that minigun! RPG!
Has spotted the convoy half a click from your position. Get their fast and secure a perimeter around that site.
Thank you. Lord, negative precious cargo. I say again, they're not at the convoy.
Copy. Check the area for any sign of the delegates, but be advised, Raptor 4 will be on station for Exville in 10 minutes. Over.
Copy your last.
Hey, there's a lot of blood over here.
He's high!
Roger, I have a target!
Billy Gates!
Seems as if we were thrust from the Delta Force, and we were battling the Russian forces. But we also did rescue the Vice President. I can't remember where he's from. I think it was from the plane battle. But anyways, sorry for the beeping. But anyways, if you haven't already, give us a like, a share, and a subscribe. And I will see you in the next video.